So since Mojave came out, a lot of people have been complaining that they can't create custom icons. They look blurry. So let me show you an example of what people are experiencing. So here I've got two regular folders, and these could be files. Doesn't really matter what they are. I'm going to change the icon in them. And here I have an image file. Right, so this is actually the icon here, since it's an image file, showing me the preview of the image. But if I do Command I, I can see it's just a standard PNG icon there. So this has a custom icon because it's an image file, and image files have that special thing where they show you previews. But if I want to apply this icon to one of these two folders, I can open it up. I'll just double click it and open it up in preview. And I can select all, Command A, Command C to copy. Then I'll close that window. As a matter of fact, I'll quit preview altogether. I'll do Command I on this folder here, and this is where I should be able to create a custom icon. I will select the icon there and I will paste this image, and I get a blurry icon. So you can see there how it's blurry, and this is what people have been complaining about. So is there a fix? And it turns out there is, if you understand what is wrong. I did some experimenting and found out that this only happens if the image isn't perfectly square, which most images aren't. So if you're using a square image, it works just like it did before. So let's make this a square image. Its icons are square anyway. So it will be made a square image whether you like it or not. We can do this in preview. You could use other image editing app, might be better. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to select, and I'm going to hold down the shift key so that it is a perfectly square selection. And then I am going to copy that square selection. So I could trim this and create a new image, but I don't need to. As soon as I copy, I'm ready to go. So now I can go over here. I'm going to select folder 2 here. And folder 2, I'm going to paste this copied square instead of the entire rectangular image. And you can see here I get a very crisp, beautiful icon. So all you need to do to make sure you get crisp icons, if you're using custom graphics for your icons, is make sure the image is square. Either do that in the image editing app that you're using, or if it's not square, it's somewhere else that you got it from, copy a square section from it in preview or your image editing app before pasting it in here, and you'll be able to get crisp icons in the Finder in Mojave.